5 home remedies for throat pain. A sore throat or throat pain is pain or irritation of the throat. A common physical symptom, it is usually caused by acute pharyngitis inflammation of the throat. Although it can also appear as a result of trauma, diphtheria or other conditions. Here we have 5 very effective home remedies to cure your throat pain. Number 1. Lemon and water. Mix 1 teaspoon lemon juice in 1 cup water and this home remedy for sore throat. The astringent juice will help shrink swollen throat tissues and create a hostile acidic environment for viruses and bacteria. Number 2. Ginger, honey and lemon in water. This sore throat home remedy mixes 1 teaspoon each of powdered ginger and honey, 1/2 cup of hot water and the juice of 1/2 squeezed lemon. Pour the water over the ginger, then add the lemon juice and honey and gargle. Honey coats the throat and also has mild antibacterial properties. Number 3. Hot sauce and water. The capsicum in hot peppers helps alleviate pain and fights inflammation. Add 5 shakes of ground cayenne pepper or a few shakes of hot sauce to a cup of hot water for sore throat relief. It will burn, but try this gargle every 15 minutes and see if it helps. Number 4. Sage and water. Sage can soothe a sore throat and ease painful or swollen nasal passages. One traditional home remedy calls for 1 teaspoon sage, 1/2 teaspoon alum, 1/4 cup brown sugar, 3/8 cup vinegar and 1/8 cup water. Number 5. Turmeric and water. This yellow spice is a powerful antioxidant and scientists think it has the strength to fight many serious diseases. For a sore throat remedy, mix 1/2 teaspoon of turmeric and 1/2 teaspoon of salt into 1 cup of hot water and gargle.
Thank you very much for watching this video. If you like this video, do click on the like button, share this video on Facebook, Twitter and WhatsApp. And don't forget to subscribe our channel. Thank you.